Hey guys, it's me, Brex. And today we're going to look what I found. Spillable cup. So, you know what we're gonna take this. Wait, so hit like now. Make it live. Go. Check out the description and subscribe. Hit the bell icon. And don't forget to comment. Okay, let's jump right into it. Yeah, I found this in my kitchen. The unspillable cup. Well, it's spillable. When you hold this, it's spillable. Okay, got some water. And this is just tap water. I should probably go get some. Lighting sucks. This one. Okay. And we're back. Try putting it back. Okay. Does this have a leak in it? Nothing. Oh, little baby. Goo-goo gaga. Oh, it's spilled. It is spillable. Well, if you go really crazy. Now it looks like I wet myself. Right there. It looks like I wet myself. Right there. And yeah. Turn on this. Oh. Right. And then. Okay, let's see. Here, got wet napkin. Don't know why I just did that. And then, right, tilt it this way, and then this. Oh, spillable, all right. You are fake. This is some scientific stuff right here. As you can see, look, I'm driving. It's like just beep. Maybe I should have used something that isn't water. That would have been fun. Fidget spinner. Clean this up. My rules. Hopefully my rules. This is... Oh, magic. I have some more water. That's probably a dumb idea, but it's all for YouTube. Okay. Okay. Time for the hardest part. Putting it back. Not that hard. But you just have to try to know. And there you go. The unspillable cup. Not sponsored. Here's the ephemera. Okay. Clean this up. Make you back. Means I'll meet you guys when I'm done. So this is my progress. You guys can't see the water, but it's wet all over. At least I put the wet napkins there. My mom. Okay. I should probably clean this before my mom gets. Okay. Right back for it.